at best, but she's got a hell of a bounty after years of tax fraud. She's on set today filming her new movie, Masquerade Murder Party, which seems like the perfect opportunity to pick her up. There's always security at the studio, so figure out how to get on set without attracting too much attention. They got costumes all over the place in there, right? If you throw one on, everyone will just think you're one of the staff. I'd go with a catering uniform, personally. That would help you get onto the lot. Oh, I bet if you look like a technician, that'd get you even for... Hold on. What if you dressed up like you were in Masquerade Murder Party? Nobody would suspect a thing! Hell yeah! We know when Cleo's gonna be on set. Now, we just need a way to unlock the stage door. Set without access to the stage door, but I'm 95% sure one of the big exec guys will have an extra key card in their office. Sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene, so everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
real jail. Can I switch my thingy to house arrest, please?
You're just jealous.
I can tell.
Could you not?